Alright. So you all know the word.
Amogus.
And if
Amogus
is spelled backwards, then it's
sugma.
But what if I tell you that there is another interesting word? Yes, there really is. And it's called
amgus.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.